I built this trail about a month ago. I haven't been back since. Goes down here through the forest and over to the pond. I'm hoping to see a butterfly. He seems to be sleeping. And he doesn't want to wake up. Wake up, sleepyhead. Okay, good night. Sleep well. Even though it's in the middle of the day, I don't know what you've been drinking. Those berries are good to eat. They're kind of sweet and sour, but they're everywhere. You could definitely make some kind of jam out of it or something, or some wine. I hate walking through all this without seeing where I'm going. Oh, yucky. Almost ran right into that little boy. Isn't that thing scary? Well, I think I'll go around. Oh, now he went on the other side. Don't go that way, boys. There's an angry spider. And there's my pond. I'm confident the snakes will slither away. Uh-oh, more. Isn't that a strange pattern there? That's the web, the spider web, that I just happened to catch before I ran right into it. That big old spider web over there. Isn't that crazy? Look at that spider web. Oh my golly gee. That boy over there has got him a city. Just encompass that whole bush. Well, it looks like the grapes really aren't ready yet. Boy, that bug made a lot of noise. There's a type of berry on these bushes here. I looked it up and they're edible, but I don't know what they taste like. They're, you can make wine or jelly with those too. All right. Come on, booties. Come on, Nelly. Let's go. Come out to my road. There's a beautiful yellow butterfly. Hopefully it'll come over here so we can take a picture. There's a little butterfly. Boy, these butterflies, they come and then they take off and you don't know where they went. That was a pretty yellow one. I'm trying to get a picture of this black and bright blue one that I saw earlier, and I can't find him. Looks like some flowers are gonna come on right there pretty quick. Just lovely. Boy, those are so, oh, there's a, those are so bright. Those berries or whatever they are. I know they're edible, but boy, are they bright. Boy, oh boy. So deep, burgundy red. Oh my goodness. So lovely. It's like my phone's run out of battery. I better stop filming. I might see a beautiful butterfly on the way back and have to have just enough battery to get it.